we're gonna give you the old songs the old-fashioned way.